There's many patients that I see in the office who come to me specifically desiring a non-mesh hernia repair. And fortunately, there are techniques out there to allow us to do it safely and effectively. In particular, I was interested in learning the Shouldice repair for an inguinal hernia. This is a repair that's been performed for greater than half a century. It was initially described by Dr. Shouldice in his clinic outside of Toronto, Canada. Not only have they been performing this operation for more than half a century, but they've been meticulously taking their own data and applying it. And so their results are incredible in terms of recurrence rates. What I like about the technique is that it allows me to offer patients a safe, effective repair without the use of mesh. And so patients who come to me desirous of a non-mesh repair, I can have the confidence offering them something that's been well studied, is very safe, and will last them for the duration of their life. Based on a simple history and physical exam, I can tell you whether or not you would be a good candidate for a non-mesh hernia repair or a Shouldice repair.